He went through the surgery really well. I'm good. Still has the damage and everything here.
Monday, July 23rd, marks the date of another milestone on Cody Shively's long road to recovery.
He woke up smiling from ear to ear, so excited, and he's like, today I get my skull put back on.
And that means 6 months after the school bus crash that left him in the hospital for three, he can finally trade his protective helmet in for the ball caps he loves to wear.
We brought two different hats here because he couldn't decide what hat he's going to wear when he leaves. We got a Tony Stewart and we got a John Cena.
But there is one thing Cody has made up his mind about, and that involves August 14th, the first day of school.
Scary. For him, probably won't be. For me, it will be. He wants to ride the bus. He wants to get back on the bus and ride again. And he really is very adamant about riding the bus again. Me and Mom, we don't want him back on the bus again.
For now, the answer is no, and they are prepared for Cody to keep insisting. Just like he insists that despite therapy and doctor's appointments, he will go to school for 8 hours, play sports, and ride his four-wheeler again, just like everyone else.
That's it. You know, he just wants to be normal. That's just the way he is. What a drive.